Hobby means favorite occupation is pastime. Hobbies are a necessary part of our life in the modern age. Life has become dull in this age. One needs change from the dullness of daily life. Hobbies provide this change. There are many kinds of hobbies in this world. Different people cultivate different hobbies. Some people derive pleasure for gardening, singing, painting, collecting of stamps, reading novels and magazines. There are others to whom photography, social work, dancing, cooking or knitting afford immense joy. Some people derive pleasure in collecting photographs of great personalities, collecting autographs, writing poems, stories, music, seeing films, watching birds and pen friendship. Some of these hobbies are costly even. Photography is my hobby. I keep snaps of my younger brothers, sisters and friends at different stages of their lives. They form a priceless treasure to me. I spend almost all my pocket money over having snapshots of places and persons. Whenever I feel sad, I hurry up to my precious album, pick up a photo at random and hold it aloft before my eyes. At once sweet memories of our past association flash across my mind and my whole past stands clear before me. My hobby is also painting. If I get a very charming snapshot, I send it to the pictorial magazines. If they think it good, they pay me for my pains. Both competitions and exhibitions give me a chance to exhibit my skill and win medals and prizes. It is really very exciting to look at one's own trophies in one's spare time. Photography has, no doubt, gone a long way to immortalize beauty for man. I can drink deep at the beauty of nature only if I have the chance to turn my camera upon it. Then there is the natural scenery. Sitting on the peak of the Kashmir hills, I love to watch the sun going down in all its glory. I capture it just when it looks the loveliest. A poet has rightly said, a thing of beauty is a joy forever.